with refugees. I put myself in their shoes and imagine what would my life be like if I would live through their experience. I moved to London as a Russian citizen. It was very, very challenging for me. For refugees, some of them lost their families, lost everything. We think the AI can help real people that are struggling in different parts of the world. At AI for Good, the mission is always about helping people through ethical, scalable, and intelligent technologies. We are working with refugee camps to build a COVID-19 simulator because these are the most vulnerable people. I mean, the density and the conditions, like sanitation, where we work, there's one tap per 1,300 people. How can you ask people to do hand washing where your tent is like door to door with the next neighbor? How can you isolate in this situation? So we need to come up with some new measures, with some new kind of interventions. The simulation models will spill out how many people will be infected, how many people will need hospital beds, ICU units, masks, gloves, sanitizers to protect the most vulnerable people. The technology is not the end goal. The end goal is how can we empower those people. What people misunderstand about the refugees is that they think they are somehow different. Some of the greatest innovation in this world were built by immigrants and refugees. They are very adaptive to the new circumstances. That kind of resilience is inspiring. I wish I could be that type of person every day of my life.